today's the day. This is it. This is the last game, last time with these guys as a team, I guess. It's awesome. I like the white uniforms too, by the way.
We're here for the state final game to watch the Huskies win the state title.
I can't wait for it, and Xander is pitching. Yay! Gonna win!
What you play for. These are the days. Hope you can get there. You work so hard all year long, and now you're here. Look forward to the outcome.
Oh, this feels like we're supposed to be here.
And we welcome you live on a cloudy Saturday morning to Michigan State University in McLean Baseball.
There's no team that's more talented. There's no team that worked harder. There's no team that's better coached. And when all that comes together and they take it the whole way, couldn't be better than that.
Down the left field line. It will drop in.
These guys work so hard, they put in all the time, and nobody deserves it more than this group.
Lifted into left center, that's going to drop in for a base hit. One run will score, they'll send the second man home.
We have worked so hard and done so many things right, and this is the reward. I mean, it's like a fairy tale the way this went. I mean, you can't make this stuff up. This just doesn't happen. I've been around this for so long that this is very special.
Awesome. It's just a ride to be on.
Take your mind off the outcome. Keep your mind on the process of winning pitches. Bigger the moment, bigger the breath. The breath gets you connected to right here, right now. Be where your feet are, and that's all that matters. This pitch, this pitch, this pitch. A moonshot from Tyler Elgeson, and the Huskies lead 10-2. Charging around will be Richardson, the throw from right from Gray. He dives to the plate, he is out! Grounded to short, McCarthy gets it cleanly, throws to first to French for out number three, and for the first time in school history, Portage Northern is a Division I baseball state champion as they celebrate over at second base.
History!
It's awesome, man. I'm so happy for these guys.
This feels amazing. All the hard work we put in this year, it paid off. I can't believe it, man.
I love these guys with all my heart. I mean, they played their heart out.
Honestly, it hasn't quite hit me yet, but we're state champs and everybody is behind.
Number one, baby!
That's an amazing feeling.
We had our vision of doing this at the beginning of the season and it came through. Just a great group of guys. Just an amazing way to go out. So great.
Oh man, I tell you, yeah,
it's
been good.
Oh, man.
You finally got it.
How many times have I told you this team's got a chance?
You did.
On that thing.
You did.
Yeah. Let's go, baby!
These kids are fearless, man. They're fearless, they're afraid of nothing, and they'll go against anybody and fight anybody. Proud of these guys, man.
Which finger should we put our ring on? That's what I want to know.
Couldn't be prouder. I'm proud of the whole team. Great team effort.
I mean, this is what they dream for. This is what they play for, so it's great to be here.
Yeah, we've all worked so hard for it, and it's good to see it pay off.
It is the greatest day in Husky history, man.
People need to know! People need to know!
No!
I mean, if you're going to get it, that's the time to get it.
500th win. Michigan High School Coaches Hall of Fame State Championship with a son on the team. That's a heck of a season.
It's great, you know, when the community rallies around you and appreciates what you're doing. It's just an amazing feeling. I mean, it's awesome.
The Portage Northern Husky Baseball Team is the 2019 Michigan State Champion.
Adam, you just won the state championship. What do the people need to know?
They already know.